Fafnir? Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Dragon, Mimir.
Oh, he's no friend of mine. Scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. We get all the help from dragons.
Wouldn't want to be that guy.
Here, boy.
Hold on, let me read this.
Question, Ed. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Take this!
go, you wee little bugger. Well, I think Dragon hasn't done much for his personality.